is one of them. There's only one left.
It's fine. It was foolish thinking I could escape.
I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is my home. Apparently I belong here.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
What the hell are you boys up to?
That's her, all right. Zoe Baker. She's still breathing. Call in to HQ.
What'd you say, Zoe?
Sir, do you live here?
What the hell's wrong with her?
We're here to help, so everything...
What in God's name have you done?
Sir. Whoa! Stop! Stop!
Oh my goodness, Zoe. What the hell do they do to you?
Listen to me. We're here to help.
No. I don't believe you, boy. Tell me. What kind of help comes in a helicopter gunship?
You don't know what you're talking about. You don't get it.
You think I don't know who you people are with all these monsters running around here? Tell me, where'd they come from?
It's not what you think. You don't understand!
Well, I don't understand! You see that girl back there? Look! That there, my brother's little girl. My niece, you understand? And around here, family is a righteous cause. And you ain't gonna kill my family. Now see, that ain't something I can abide.
For fuck's sake, she's infected. She's dying. And we're both gonna fucking die if we don't get the fuck out of here right now.
She ain't dead yet, boy. So I figure you better do something about it. For I feed you two little friends outside.
Okay. There's a cure.
You're lying to me.
I'm not lying. We were on our way to get her treatment. And you fucked that up when you jumped us. They're probably still waiting for us right now.
Where?
They took it to an old shack, not too far from here. It's there, I swear.
Thank you.
you moldy motherfucker. I can take you fuckers with my bare hands. What the? Jesus Christ. No. Zoe. All right, now just let it work.
Enough. She needs a full dose to heal completely. There's more at our base. Just untie me, and I'll take you there. Please!
What base?
Thank you.
okay now, Zoe. Soldier Boy said the meds were at some kind of base. Where in all hell did this wall come from? Looks like somebody left the lights on. That's good enough for me. Don't you worry, Zoe. Just a little further. Oh, come on. Not now, Gator. Okay, you'll be safe here. Now just you wait here. I'll be back with something to make you better. Die, motherfucker! Paddle boat. Damn it. You boys ain't making this simple.
What? Oh, come on! This is it. Finally.
Ugh! So, I brought your medicine. You're going to be fine. No! No!
This whole place has gone to hell. He's gotta be up ahead. Oh.
out of the way, fat fuck!
Damn sacrilege.
Jack? What the fuck?
Hell, Jackie boy. What's happened to you?
What the hell is this? One of their fancy toys?
Ready for use. Charging.
Gotta be up ahead.
Charging.
Jesus. What happened here? Just you wait, Jack. Zoe's coming with me. Zoe! Zoe! Zoe, wake up! Wake up! You're just a rabid dog now. You're out of your misery.
Charging. Charge complete. Charging. Charge complete. Charging. Charge complete. Charging.
You remember me, right? You remember the time I broke your nose when we were kids? You remember when I clotheslined you into the vault?
Charge. Charge complete. Charge. Charge.
Sorry, hang in there. You're gonna be all right now. Zoe? Zoe! Wake up, Zoe!
Joe, what happened to her? Are you okay?
I'm fine, don't you worry about me. It's all over now.
Go, 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 go!
Don't move! Get your hands up! Get down!
Weapons down! Weapons down! It's all right. You must be Zoe Baker.
Who the hell's asking?
Chris Redfield. Been looking all over for you. We're here to help.
You're gonna be just fine.
I was trapped with those monsters for 3 years. All of them trying to kill me. I can't believe it's finally over.
You gotta know. Deep down somewhere, they were still your family. And they loved you. Especially your daddy. Even in his final days.
We found her. She's a tough kid. Yeah, of course. Hang on. Someone wants to speak to you.
Zoe! Zoe, are you there?
It's you! I don't believe it. You actually made it.
We both did.
You didn't forget about me.
I told you I'd send help. And I always keep my promises.
Thank you, Ethan.